and his only proposal was to bring back work choices. He is still opposing the 34,000 infrastructure projects underway, which are employing thousands of tradies and small businesses. Mr. Abbott also didn't know New Zealand had been in recession for over a year, recently saying New Zealand's economy had done just as well as Australia's.